Hanak, Enoch 27. From there I proceeded towards the east, to the middle of the mountain in the desert, the level surface only of which I perceived. It was full of trees of the seed alluded to, and water leaped down upon it. There appeared a cataract composed as of many cataracts, both towards the west and towards the east. Upon one side were trees, upon the other, water and dew.